Today, one of the biggest environmental issues is the pollution from emissions into the atmosphere. In Italy, the idea of living organically already lives inside us. It's what our grandparents did. For us, sustainability is about being self-sufficient, producing and using resources in a way that has a positive impact on the environment.
Aruba is the leading provider in Italy for data centers, web hosting, and email. Energy is extremely important to us. Our data centers need a huge quantity of energy and a solution for using and storing this in a green way. One of the reasons why we chose Bergamo for our latest data center is the presence of a hydroelectric power plant that uses the river water to supply the data center. FIAMM is a company of a Hitachi group which produces batteries and accumulators that are used in the data centers. Aruba chose FIAMM because they are considered the most high-performing for energy and construction. The two companies worked together to come up with a modular solution to energy storing that was also transportable and future-proofed for expansion. The data center is something we are extremely proud of. It was designed by an internal team at Aruba and has performed greatly in terms of energy saving. It is important to preserve our environment because it's where we come from. By protecting the environment, we protect ourselves and also what the future holds. If I could tell the future generation one thing, I would let them know that every small gesture can make a difference. Turning off the tap, switching off the light, all the little things of everyday life can have a concrete effect on energy saving and the future of our world.